remain standing for our national anthem. Performing our national anthem this afternoon are seniors Sarah Krogstad, Caitlin Laverty, Corey Mays, and Samuel Tipton. Exceptional, this class of young men and women has been as students and human beings. My hope also is that you graduates will all recognize how the things you've accomplished while at PHS, the habits you've established as young adults, and the attitudes and values you've developed are all strong predictors of your future success. In your time at PHS, you have consistently demonstrated your commitment to learning and growing, your understanding of the importance of serving others, and for pursuing and perfecting your interests and passions. Class of 2017, you are amazing. Congratulations on your present success and best of luck to you in the future.
Thank you.
Puyallup School District. As principal of Puyallup High School, I certify that the students seated here today have completed all requirements for graduation. It is with great pride and pleasure that I present them to you to receive their diplomas.
What a wonderful afternoon for all of us to be together. Before we start walking, I would ask for just one moment. For the graduates, if you would please rise and thank all the people that have supported you on your journey and on your way to this moment. Would you please stand and clap and thank those. Thank you very much. You may be seated. This is truly a special event, and for our students that are very soon to be making their way around to receive their diplomas, we thank the community for their amazing support. So, School Board President Dean Looker, School Board Director Chris Eirig, it is my honor, by the power vested in the Puyallup School District, that we are able to present to you the students of the class of 2017 for the receipt of their diplomas.
Yell leader Kaylee Setterfield, please come to the podium.
Hi, Vikes. Would you please join me for one last time for our class, Yellow Seniors? Will you please stand and join me? All right, one, two, three.
Kaylee, class of 2017. 2017, I sure look forward to hearing that class yell at many alumni assemblies to come. Senior Class Secretary Heather Yako and Senior Class Treasurer Leah Britt, please come to the podium for the turning of the tassel. This honored tradition will make your graduation official.
Hi. As we embark on our future endeavors, whatever they may be, let our passionate dedication to learning help us not only succeed in life, but positively impact the future.
We would like to thank the many people who have supported us up until this point and who will continue to support us as we continue on our ways. Class of 2017, on the count of three, flip your tassels.
One, two, three, flip your tassels.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you, Puyallup High School, class of 2017. This concludes our program. We're honored to share this momentous occasion with all of you. The recessional will begin at this time, led by Mr. Fred Orton and Mrs. Angie Reed.